Hello and welcome. Today we're going to be downloading ibis paint. Open up your Play Store or Apple Store, whichever you may have, and we're going to search for the app ibis paint x. Download the app, bring it up to the blue screen that I will show you here in a second, just to make sure everything functional works properly. We're running off the 8.11 system right now. Also, just a link in the description for a shortcut. Check out our